Here's another list of some really cheap countries elsewhere in the world. In addition to these, I'm about to go through them, but before I forget, in addition to these, you have places like Uganda, Zimbabwe, Kenya, Cameroon, and Nigeria, but I don't like advertising to those places, so I haven't included them in this video. Again, I need to stress that if you're running an e-commerce business, don't start advertising to these places without doing your due diligence and working out your shipping costs and import fees and whatever. If you're dropshipping using my Shopify dropshipping course, again, you need to speak to your supplier to see if they'll actually ship to these places using ePacket. Now, what I can tell you is I know for a fact that my suppliers can use ePacket to ship to Brazil and Malaysia. I don't know about the rest of these places on this list, but Brazil and Malaysia, they do ship to using ePacket. But let's go through. Cheap countries to get low CPCs. India, Pakistan, the Philippines, Egypt, Thailand, Brazil, Malaysia, Mexico, Tanzania, and South Africa.